Hey guys, I'm gonna try to do a run through this. Just kind of go straight through the game, which the beta only has actually two levels. You play the same level twice, but I'm gonna try to do this like not like a kind of like a speed run, but like just kill things and get it done with. So you'll see what I mean. I'm gonna use a pistol. Yeah. So we're just gonna start at the start of the game, and we're just gonna skip all the dialogue and all that jazz. So, really shouldn't take me too long to run through this. I'm just pressing buttons. Gonna press escape. Yep. Skipped. Okay. So now I'm gonna do the same strategy I did on pretty much every playthrough.
Huh?
This and then.
Release that person right now!
And then
under arrest. Put those hands up. No sudden moves.
I did it too quickly. No, I did it too quickly. I gotta restart. 1 second. So if you try to do that too quick, it doesn't work. But it works 100% of the time if you don't do it too quick. You just run past all these guys. On here. That's why this isn't a speed run, because I haven't tested this.
You know, I saw him.
After they start talking, you can do this. You have to wait for them to talk, though. And then you just go over here.
Sir, stop that now!
Command, requesting medevac ASAP. We got a casualty.
So what happens is they sit here, and then they never see you. You just sit right here. And he'll go, and then they'll go and look around, and I steal the gun.
This is Delta Niner, code 11. I got a stiff here. Please advise.
They'll go run over that direction. You'll see in a second. They'll be alerted, both of them. See? And once he runs away, I can go and grab the gun. So he's running away. Come on, go. Go.
We don't want to lose this guy. Come on!
So they'll go searching.
We'll
probably could go now. I'm gonna wait for that guy to move. He'll move in a second. There he is. So now I just go over here and grab the gun. And then I can just sit here. I gotta see where that guy is, alright.
Oh my god! Murderer!
So what I keep checking for is that red guy up there, because that's who I have to kill. If he gets up and starts moving, then that's when I gotta start striking. That's a miss. Okay, I'm trying to get him to move too, which would help. So them going down the steps is actually pretty easy. Oh, he's moving. Wait. Damn it! That was my cue to kill him. So once he starts moving, it's really easy to kill him. Now I gotta go up there, which sucks. Thing's shooting at me from somewhere else? No. I don't see anybody else. That guy? You're not shooting me. Guard. Yeah, he's gonna sit up there now, so I have to actually go in and get him. Now it's shooting at me. This guy? Something is. I'm not seeing. Normally this isn't seen. Is it up there? staircases all around. Oh yeah.
What the?
Semper Paratus, we're clear, sir.
Can anyone please help me? Stay with the plane. I will stop the aggressor with brute force. Got me.
I so shot him. That's
gotta move
bullshit.
On double time. Let me deal with this prick. Move, move.
Why is the police officer running away?
Where is he? Anyone see him?
I don't know why.
What the hell?
I don't know why he's running away.
I don't see him. Anyone?
Yo.
Let me just exit the level. I know I'm crouched.
No way.
I don't think it makes a difference in movement speed, actually, to be crouched.
Hey.
Kind of lower. No, I just hit the button. Hopefully the second time you'll see it a lot quicker, better. Oh, I can skip this. I can skip this too. I think I just hit spacebar.
How did you know?
How did
you
know?
I told you your talent.
His stats are off the chart.
His charts are off the stats. Okay, so I just do the same thing. Get off there. Exact same thing. Except this time, maybe I'll get the shot.
This guy needs
when he starts moving.
Only comes down like once a year.
Oh, yeah? Wait a minute. Stop that! Stand up!
No! Watch your six. You got a casualty.
I know it's AI. It just doesn't make any sense. So easy to shoot this guy. This time I'm gonna get in a better position. I should have did that a little earlier.
Command, man down! Man down! Target might still be in the area.
I need to not be alerted by that guy. There we go. Right there. So like I said, they'll do both their movements. They move them.
Take point!
There. See.
Got it.
Move in a second. I gotta wait for him to move. It's much easier once you wait for him to move. Like how this one palm tree with a bag around it or whatever. Bagged palm tree. Stops everything.
Hey, don't panic. Whatever you do, don't panic.
Okay, this time I'm running over
back
here.
Clear.
Oh, you're crazy!
I'm waiting for this guy to move.
Do you have an ID?
No, you look kind of scared. I better not.
Oh, he did start moving. Okay, I might be able to get him this time. Damn, I missed. So you have to get him when he's going up, or else you gotta wait this out and fucking kill everybody. It takes forever. Oh, there's a cop.
Fire, sir. some help over here.
No! Oh, we'll go the front this time. It's usually easier to go out the back the way that I normally do it.
Oh my god!
Oh, this is...
Wait, too much!
Accomplished. Continue. Oh, final test. Sorry, I don't remember all the menus exactly.
I just got a word. Romania was a dead end.
You're saying that he lied.
Places.
The final.
This one's hilarious. So this one, I run up. Sorry. Get up there. Okay. Why am I crouched down? Get up. There. So I run over here. This thing. Come over here. Crouch down. Just do this.
Are you completely crazy? Why'd you throw that?
That's not what
Lose
I
mean. Lose the crowbar. Don't.
I didn't mean to do that either. Actually, I need his gun is what I need. There we go. I gotta kill this guy.
Is someone firing on us? What the hell?
And then this.
I understand. Command! I said command! Have you gone home to
the fuck? Oh, Jesus.
Command! Command! Please acknowledge!
You just shoot any of the people that move around. I'm gonna grab this guy's other gun. Oh. Drag? Nah, whatever. Guy like right in front of me.
What?
This is one pistol. Like that's what's pistols are way
oh
too.
My God.
There's gonna be guys with guns and other stuff coming out soon. Here they come. Why that guy's just sitting there? They slowly come out. You have all these fucking wall hacks and shit. You can just. More coming. So. Another one. The reason I keep checking the left is sometimes I have this left door. See? I'm not even like out of bullets. I'm not even close to out of bullets yet. Oh, there's just a guy camping. Ah! Another one over here. You can switch perspectives slightly, but it's only useful in some situations. Here, I'm gonna shoot that guy. If I miss, I'm fucked, so I have to make sure to hit this shot. If I miss, it's really annoying. Did I get him? Oh, he's down? I'm gonna shoot. Okay. then.
What are you, huh? A mouse?
I only down that guy. I gotta shoot him again. Just wait. Let me kill these guards. Actually, I think I can. There, now he's dead.
What the?
This is all the same pistol. When was that ammo? About to kill everything, so. That level's way easier than the other one. You can almost always shoot him through the
Congratulate.
Window. Like that. There you go. That's the end of the demo. Or the beta. Sorry. Hope you saw how the game works, because you just shoot everything and then you win. Yay! Alright. Have a good one. See ya.